Holy Bible, Matthew, chapter 13, verse 38. And the field is the world, and the good seed is the sons of the kingdom, and the evil seeds are the sons of the evil one.